many stamps do we need?
We're at the Maker's Fair.
Need 10, okay.
We don't forget.
Ooh, look at how busy.
Here, they just grab a shirt from there.
Oh. Where do you want to put a smock on? What? You don't want to? What's your first stamp?
11 stamps.
Oh, what is your first one? Can you tell me?
It's purple.
I know it's purple, but I mean, who do you have to get?
It works best if you grip it. And then by touching each of these, you're going to complete a circuit to go in a different direction. So that one's to go to the left. To go to the right is this one. That's the jump. I think that one's down. It doesn't do anything in Mario. So there you're going to kind of go up and jump at the same time. That one's tricky. You might need both hands. There you go.
Of course you could do it.
Keep doing it.
Whoa! You fell off! You gotta figure out how to get...
How are you controlling that with Play-Doh?
You're just using Play-Doh to control that.
Anything that can help you, you can try it with tinfoil or this.
So that's like the banana. Like the banana, remember when we did the experiment like that with the bananas and it worked? Yeah. I was thinking pretty hard. How do I do this? Jump up there. Oh, okay, now jump. Jump. First. Wait, no, you gotta find it first. You tell me where it is. Uh-oh. Tell me where that logo is on your sheet. No, that's the library. Right. Look at that logo. Where is it on your sheet?
Where is that?
You literally...
See it? It's pretty colorful. It's red and orange.
Yay, orange.
Red and orange.
Okay.
There it is. You're good. There you go, bud.
Building some DNA.
Well, grandson, sorry.
No, sorry. They're welcome to come and visit.
Okay, now which one's right? Red and green. You do it. Keep doing that way.
Take his sunglasses.
It's got to be red and green.
That's what Nick has to make. I know. 6 to 14. That's so quiet. How much is that one? Hey, buddy, come on. I know you're having so much fun. Do you have to go pee? Ryder's learning how to make his own blog.
Right there. Yeah, and where is 100? 100.
Try to listen to the words coming out of her mouth. Good job. Oh, down a little bit more.
It is in. Honestly.
I'm blinded now by that light. This is so cool. You and Daddy are totally gonna have to do this in the yard.
Now go get
us. Go get some cloth. Over here, Ryder. Some cloth right there. A blue one. Whoa! Can you get in it? Get in it!
Does it need more?
It's good. Cool. Let's go see if anyone else has stamps. That's a hard one. Can you tell me? You're so good! Yeah, good job!
Which one do I need to stamp?
Show him! He doesn't know!
Which one?
No, close! No. You just had it!
You're just guessing, you're going through all of them.
There, you just had it! What do you say?
You are very welcome, my friend. Did you get a stamp?
Oh, there's somebody in it! What's happening?
They walked up to him, and he just like blew his mind.
Is your mind blowing?
Did they do that? That just tells you everybody's makers, right? Everybody's
your mind was literally blowing right then. That's crazy. Look at her dress. Look.
It's a little crazy after you ride a dragon.
You were riding the dragon?
I was on the dragon.
What?
We were talking to come and
see the demo. We're totally going to do that.
Yeah, absolutely.
No, there's no line. There's no. You didn't see him?
No.
He was screaming. Wait! You don't fit, doesn't matter. There's the Science Center. What's this? Go take a picture with him. That's Jigsaw. Why are you shaking? You don't even know what he does. Does he work? I'm assuming he works. Because he's plugged in.
Wait.
Looks like his face is 3D printed. What else is on your stick? Where's he going? Oh, go! Didn't that guy make that? Here, give me your hand. Give me your sticker thing.
This sticker thing?
No, you can't get that. You put it around your wrist. 60, 65, and 11. Spider, come here. It's not going anywhere. Don't touch, don't touch, don't touch, don't touch. No. You can look. No, no, we're not doing Pokemon. We're looking for stamps. Oh, this is what I want you to go to. Just, come here, Ryder. Oh, don't you lose that. I've been working hard. Here's the sheepdog place. Oh, yeah, you want to go do that? You got to build a boat. Wait, we have to build a boat. You can build a boat with Daddy, or you could use one of these ones. Yeah, you could use one of these ones, so we don't have to build it right now. To get it to the bottom from the top?
Wait, so we got these little guys.
Wait, come here, Ryder. She's telling you something.
We got these little guys, and they like to go down the river. The problem is they don't like to get wet.
So don't get it wet.
So we ask you to build a boat for them and get them down the river without getting them wet. If you want.
I'll let Daddy help him with that.
Well, we got a bunch of them over there when he's ready.
Okay. Ryder, go to the top with it. Come here. But I want you to go to the sheepdog animation school. Kate, put it down. Kate. Gotta put it in the middle. There you go. There you go. There you go. You don't, Ryder, you don't hang on. Don't help it. It's going backwards. There you go. The current will take it. The current will take it, Ryder. Just leave it. Job. There's the library. You get a stamp at the library. Whoa, look at that chair, Ryder. Whoa, look, what are they doing in there? What is that? It's a giant ball.
Yeah, it's a dark ball.
Yeah.
You
want to
move it around?
Do you want to move it?
Stick your hands in the hole and push it around.
Are you strong? You're not. Daddy, can you help him?
Help.
Ryder, how do you think he made that? What'd you make it out of? Ryder, that's the opposite. Don't move. Ryder. Are you having fun? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
What'd you learn today? Here comes that train again.
I like
Yeah. You liked what?
I liked the boat.
I can't hear you. What is it?
I liked the boat thing.
The boat thing. Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll go do the boat thing again. Can you say goodbye?
Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe.